You ought to take care of that horse there.
Okay.
Girl. Yeah.
crazy now.
Am I glad I found you? I am colder than Blue Valley hell out here. Could I warm up by your fire just a bit?
All right. I guess you can sit a while.
Oh, I sure do appreciate this. You won't even know I'm here. Oh, got myself rightly turned around out here. Yeah, is it 2 days or more? Oh, Jerry Ann guzzled up all the chitterlings, so I go out hunting squirrels. Only Esther still got my damn warm britches. And I got poor circulation, even at the best of times. So, oh, November, my feet. They always turn brown. So I glug some shine to keep myself warm. I woke up on a riverbank shivering like a shitting dog. I get lost real easy. You ever heard of a place called Butcher Creek, mister? Our entire village has been marked by the demon, stealing our bodies and our minds. And we have all been cursed and ain't nothing we can do but just wait our time. Wait, why are you looking at me like that? Now, I don't know if I like you, mister. You got the same look my uncle has. I'll take my chances. You stay away from me!
Thank you.
Let's see what we got. I better get moving. Reckon I got away. You done good, girl.
Yeah. I guess you don't pay no mind that these is Murphy Hills.
I got his horse.
He got your horse. Now get down off of there, boy.
Easy.
Real easy.
I was wanting to kill you all along. Look around.
Thank you. Getting real low on meat here.
Hopefully, this will help a bit.
Good job, Mr. Morgan.
Place is on edge.
You know, Arthur, I can always make you a new satchel if you're tight on space. Just remember, my items are one of a kind, Mr. Morgan.
I reckon... I need to get my hands.
The Reverend left, Arthur.
Where'd he go?
I don't know. He left me a note. Told me I should do the same.
Why?
Well, I think he's worried.
He's a right to be worried. You worried?
Sure, but I still think maybe things will turn out okay. You'll steer Dutch right. I know you will.
I'll try, Miss Grimshaw. Really, I will.
Susan? Appreciate it, Pearson. I apologize in advance for this stew. It needs better meat. Now this, I can work with. Many thanks, Mr. Morgan. If you're struggling for space in your satchel, just bring me the right materials and I'll work something up for you. How are you on space in that bag of yours, Mr. Morgan? Just let me know if you need me to make it.
Mrs. Ed.
You okay?
Peachy.
You sure?
No, I ain't sure.
Still working.
Is anybody still working? The whole goddamn place full of people bickering, fighting, and lying. It makes me real sad.
I know. I need someone to ride with me.
Do what?
Finish off them O'Driscolls. I hear the last of them is holed up at Hanging Dog Ranch.
I don't have it in me no more. I saw Colm swing. I just don't care.
I was a married woman. You know what they did to me and to my husband. Look, you're the only one of these fools that I trust. I've got to do this.
I'll tell you what. I'll do it. But there's something you could help me with. Abigail? Jack, John, make sure they make it. I mean, this whole thing is pretty much done. But when the time comes...
Or how do you mean?
When the time comes, you help them.
What do you mean?
I mean, help them escape. When I... You know, you and me, we're more ghosts than people. But them, they could...
I know. Of course I will. Thank you, Arthur. You want to ride with me now, or meet me up at Hanging Dog Ranch when you can? Thanks, Arthur. Okay, come on.
Thank you.
Fine morning for a killing.
Hey.
You seen anything down there?
Yeah, I think there's a bunch of them down there. I'm mostly drunk. But one of them is a fat fellow with a beard. Him? He's mine.
Okay.
It's a big ranch. Run down. Lots of folk there. But spread pretty thin. I'll set it off and we'll take it from there.
Take it from there? Okay. So, no real plan then.
Oh, I got a plan. Now, come on.
Is that a woman? Jesus! Who the hell is that lady? Hey, that's the lady from the hanging.
Come on! Let's finish this!
Thank you.
He was a good man, my Jakey. We was always sweet on one another.
I'm sure.
Yeah. I miss him every day, every moment. They turned me into a monster, Arthur. But my memories of him, they still pure.
I ain't even got that.
Aside from my Jake, you're the best man I've known.
I know the company you keep. The competition ain't too fierce. We should get away from her.
Yeah. I think I need to be alone for a bit.
I understand. You might want to get yourself cleaned up.
Thank you, Arthur.
Hey, you all right, mister? Can we help you?
I'm fine. Oh, I know you two.
Hey, look who it is. Oh.
I barely recognized you boys on account of you not trying to kill each other.
Yeah, well, somebody learned his manners, finally.
So you boys didn't run away.
Now, nobody looking out here. I reckon we're okay.
All right. But the law's pretty... Well, it's pretty vigorous these days.
I told you we should leave, but did you want to listen? Oh, no. Mr. High and Mighty, he don't listen to no one.
Oh, would you just shut up?
I will not. I will not shut up.
You know what? You'll shut up when I shut you up.
Oh, that's real funny. I cannot believe it. I'm stuck out here with only you to talk to. I get a better conversation from the goddamn trees.
I know. I've seen you talking to them. They should have had being a moron.
You're an unkind man, Mr. Black!
Oh, let me in! Let me in! Open the door! Come on, let me in! I'll kill you myself!
Go away!
Let me in! I'm sorry, okay? I'm sorry. Now let me in!
Go away!
Thank you.
Yep. Hold on there, girl. Let's go, girl.
Without good meat is no stew at all, Mr. Morgan. Thank you, Arthur.
if you don't mind.
Why not?
Might give people the wrong idea.
And what would that be?
That I like you.
No. Only thing you like is a bottle of whiskey. Everyone knows that, Miss Karen.
They do.
Oh, yes. Some folks is concerned. But not me. Your past worrying about nasty little thing. She gets what she deserves.
What a horrible little piece of shit that feller is, Arthur.
I couldn't agree with you more.
Like hell's gift to women.
You got that right. Well, try to keep your head straight. God, Eagle flies back okay?
Yeah, but he's angry. I told him they should leave, but it's not good.
Well, at least we got him out.